My name is Colin Brown. I teach in the film program here in the School for the Contemporary Arts. We plunge you right into filmmaking from the very beginning, and I mean film, 16 millimeter film. It's not to say you don't do video as well, but we concentrate on film. You also take film history and film theory, and you have a chance to work and meet and mingle with students in other disciplines, such as music, dance, theater, visual art, and so you have a very rich education as a result of that. If you want to make your own movies, write your own scripts, create a production company to develop your own scripts and films, whether they're documentaries or feature films or shorts or whatever you want, this is the place to come. In terms of cinema, it places the students right in the heart of their society, right in the heart of the world that they live in. And I think artists have to be in the heart of the city if they're going to take its temperature, if they're going to take its pulse.